Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。バカバカモスター、サラム。現在大家好，안녕하세요，라오와디드코나클럽굿안탁비벤앤홀라 Yep, in this video, I'm going to share some tip for player who want to farm nightmare mode. Okay, even I still top 3,000 or 4,000, and yep, it's not 100% you can farm there because you need to find some safety spot first. Okay, some of this one.Normally, most players, they will not come to roll like that, okay? If they come, you just need to run a little bit far. And yep, after that, they will give up to attack you, just like that. Okay? Yeah, and when they come near you, just stop. And yep, problem is you cannot AFK like other area, because this area is open PvP map. Okay?Next one, to bring high damage skill to get group or reward for fast kill. Okay, look like some member want to come in. Okay, look like someone going to attack me. If they're going to attack you, I just drop like that. And just drop back to old area.Until they give up, okay. If they give up, they will leave you alone because they cannot kill you. I say, okay, if they come at, just stop like that again. You can check the icon, okay. That's me, he have a high CP than me. Okay, oh my god, he come near me. Just.Run. Okay, after that, just farm this area. Okay. A little bit hard to farm because you need to keep running all time. better don't make a lot enemy, make a lot friend, more better. Okay.To maintain, you need to kill master to keep your time refresh to 5 minutes. Now, every 1 or 2 minutes, I suggest to kill master. Yeah, this will refresh again. Okay, after we farm like 3 to 5 minutes, let's check it out how much we can gain. Okay, my member already come in. Okay, if we have 3 to 5 members in one area, that's going to be a little bit safety for us.And yet my guild is not top guild, and yet both of us not even top 100 or top 1000 or top 1%. Okay, hope this can help you because a lot of players keep complaining they cannot farm. Normally, you don't get a lot of benefit from this map because they keep attack each other. It's gonna lower your farming speed a little bit. Okay, here.At it, yeah, they attack each other. Maybe they have three players around here. And yep, I suggest to save your ultimate skill, like blacksmith mode skill. It looks like they don't come and attack us. Okay, it looks like someone attack. Oh.Okay, look like they ignore us here. Okay. They keep attack each other. Just stay like that. Don't make a lot enemy. Make friendly. Okay. Oh.Look like they talk to each other. Oh my god, look like some drama going to coming out. Okay, it's clear. We can farm in here with no problem until some member want to gang up like M8. Because we forgot to check other member come here because we got some TM. Okay, let's check it out. Just to use this method, if someone come near, you just run around. They will give up on you. And here, from 5 to 6 minutes. From 5 to 6 minutes. Oh, a lot, 164, that means 160k, okay, 160k from here, and yeah, we also gain some useful material, okay, hope this video will help you a little bit to farm in 9-man mode, and yeah, even mostly are not same, but you can use this strategy, and call some of your friend to CQ, one support, and yeah, if someone trying to attack you, keep running, they will give up on you for sure. Plus this map have really really low farming spot. Okay, that's why don't see red mark. If you cannot farm, I suggest to farm in other map with near same drop ring. Okay, good luck, have fun guys. See you guys in next video and have fun. Bye.